Okay, would you rather have sex with a herpes-ridden crackhead prostitute who just hit the lotto for $250 million?
That's a lot of adjectives. Go ahead. Keep going out of the way.
Or take a bath with 10 angry piranhas and an electric eel for 3 hours and get $10,000.
Okay, you're going to take the first one.
Right.
And what's the caveat that makes you choose that first?
The bitch got $250 million.
she a crackhead. You think you gonna see her again?
First of all, I'm a catfish. I'm like, where the money at?
She
money right here.
She gonna be smoking Stone Mountain. What the hell are you talking about?